It's like tunnel vision, but it's about food.